Well, good day to you wherever you So
gets up to head it.
Well, that's caused a worry or two.
I don't need to tell you he got underneath it, and there's only one place it can go.
Thank you. That is terrific skill. Can he deliver? Barkley. That's not going to make it. Barkley.
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball.
Gorgeous control there. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Tries to locate someone up front. Arban. Looks to bypass the midfield.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Hardly anything between the sides. The score is 1-0. Good steal, he just read it. Fernandez. Ellie. Fernandez. Barkley. Yelchin. Decent looking ball. A real chance and a real let off.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Chance to play it in. Looks to chop one in. And through to the goalkeeper. Kerpa. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Kerpa. Willian. Basha. Rafinha. Basha. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Hoists it forward. Barkley. Kerpa. sport half of football, but Rodgers still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half. Credit for getting something away, given that he had to contend with a double dose of closing down. Just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Just brushed off the ball there. Oh, really good feet from him. Leave it clear. Well, it's good stuff. This is better. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Could be thinking about a shot here. Made sure that that won't get through. Willian. And the counter is on. It's got up to 75 minutes. Just to get it forward quickly. Cancelled. And it's played forward. And they win it back again.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. It's a good ball, I told you, and it should be enough for here, but they want to get their advantage.
Changes we have been expecting. Get into the massive leap! And the lead stays intact, just.
I think he rushed that. He had a bit more time than he realised. He could so easily have equalised there.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they? It's wrestled off the ball. Interference and very necessary. Could be another change here.
Yeah, it was pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to decide, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Plenty waiting in the middle. Goes back. Willian! Oh, and that should have been two.
Yeah, he knew only too well that. You can see then would have been tempted to recover from. It could prove a good moment in this game.
That's up. Hit low and direct. And the flag has stayed down. Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box. If it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give.
Just the odd goal. And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, a result which owed much to grind and graft, Peter. Not the prettiest of wins, but a very professional performance, I would say. And a clean sheet, of course, is always very welcome.
All that remains for me...